It's acting like a walleye. It's big, whatever it is. Just a look at you. Almost saw him. Yep, walleye. What I was looking for. I got one of everything except a bass, crappie, pike, and a walleye. If it was a little earlier or later in the day, I'd keep him. I ain't had any walleye yet this year. About 18, 19 maybe. I'll measure them just for fun. Been on this little bitty swimming ribster. Or maybe a grubster, I don't know, it's so little. One of the two. Wonker City. I was fishing there by that little island. The only boat on the lake, and this other guy comes out and camps right next to me with his son, teaching him bad manners. Whole lake to pick from, and he had to come 50 feet away from me. I was getting one every cast here. This ain't no crappie. Probably a pike. But it could be a big bass. I'm hoping. Oh, a big walleye. About that. The guy over there probably gave me $5 for that fish. That claim jumper. Swimming ribster, the regular size. That's what I caught that walleye on. Last walleye. These are all 12 inches or bigger. Cool it. 13 again. Nice fish. Can't beat that. Let's see if there's another one. There's another little hump right here. So I went past it and then I anchored up. Comes up about 3 feet, 8 to 5. It's a snaggier looking one. I might get hung up on it. It's kind of pointy.
day long. Got something good on now. Oh yeah, this big fish here. This is a walleye, it's big. Probably a pike though. Oh, big old pike. Biting me off too. There goes the drag. That's where my crappies disappeared over here. Whoa. Nice big old pike there. A dandy. This feels like a big walleye here. He ain't doing much fighting. Oh, it's a big rockfish. Well, he fought better than a walleye. Okay, bass here. Open. And another walleye. Bottom feeders. Boys over there, give the right arm to get this, I bet. Like crappie fishing. Yep. Been a while. Another walleye. Where do all these walleyes come from? Caught one lousy bass today. Oh well, better than nothing at all. 35 fish. There we go, another one. Next cast. That's okay. Get him. Ooh, you almost jumped. That might be a bass. Might be a crappie too. Big old crappie. Oh, that is a beauty there, son. 35 fish. Look at that. Nice. Must be a female. A little bit fatter and silvery. She's nice. Look at her back. Let's see if we can get another one out there. Had a long dry spell. There we go. Found him again. Oh, come on. Really? Thought my anchor slipped. Getting off close to these rocks and not working very. Another walleye. Unbelievable. Usually I don't catch hardly any here. As soon as it hit the water, there was one on it. I think I finally found him. Off this point. This fish 40. Thank you.
not getting any bites when I get closer to the boat. Jig got messed up. Put a bobber on very first cast. Because it's so shallow where I'm throwing, I'm getting snagged all the time. So I set it about a foot and a half. Fish 44 coming in. And I got to see the bobber go down. And maybe I'm about 2 feet deep. Somewhere's in there. Try that again. I like that bobber business. I put on a little X-wrap. Figured it won't get snagged because it's a little bitty one. It only goes down a foot or two. And another crappie. 47. Little small size X-wrap. Hit it on the paws. Just like a smallmouth would. Turn the camera off. Right at the end of the cast, this one bit. Nice big one, boy. Again, hit it on the paws. That's what's nice about these X-rays. They just sit there and stop and float up. Oh, you got a sore one. There we go, another one on that crank. I don't have to worry so much about snagging with this. Uh-oh, he's got hooked bad. Sorry, bud. Probably not gonna work. This crankbait number 50 coming in here. Surprised I didn't keep getting them on the jig, but they wanted something more bigger, I guess. Nice, look at how big they are compared to my hand. I hope this is something besides a bite. Oh, if it's a walleye or a bass, it's a monster. Oh man. Can't get him to come up. Oh, come on, let's see what you are. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, I think it was a walleye. See if I can get my jig back before he bites me off. Now he's making a run. I wouldn't have known then if he'd done that right away. He was just dogging it like a big walleye does. Bigger than that first one. Definitely bigger. About 33, 34. Come on. Come on. There, finally. a beauty there, though. Ooh, his teeth are all chewed up. Must have been fighting with somebody. That was exciting here. I thought it was something besides a northern for a minute. Oh, shoot. 59. A big boulder right behind the boat here, about a foot under the water. I thought I could see something over here before, but I got snagged. And I had to get closer. That's what they're laying like, all around them big rocks. Incoming. I'm gonna try right there again. Yeah, this is a nice point. It's got, comes out quite a ways, and it's got a few great big boulders on it. They have plenty of places to hide. The bottom is real up and down here. A lot of smaller rocks too that don't come all the way to the top. Oh, there he is. Six oh. Right next alongside that big boulder. I think there's another one where I just threw. It kind of looks a little different color over there. Next to the boat. Two in a row that were right next to the boat. Remember that one day I just had to hang my line over the side about 4 feet down and lift them in. There we go. $64 question. Fire from this. it's thrown way out there. It's biting right next to the boat. There we go, 65 coming in. Little guy this time. That's probably the littlest one today, and he's big enough to keep. There wasn't nothing on this reef this morning. I fished here this morning. Every cast, I love it. 66. Ugh, big one. I think there'd be a bass mixed in there once in a while. Thank you. milking this, trying to keep my string going. That's it. If I don't get a bite on this, this will be my last cast. And of course, you know what happened? Number 79 coming in. Oh, these are all silvery ones here. I'm caught in them real black ones like this morning. Oh, these are probably all the females. I just had to throw a little further out. It moved off being right by the boat. Number 80. Oh, a little 10 incher. Okay, this will be the last cast, unless I catch one. Then I'm gonna move the boat. Well, I guess I'm not moving the boat. He's about, oh, he got off. I could just drift back there. Since I'm getting them all a mile away. Yep. 81. I don't think this one's coming off. There we go. I'm counting him. 81. Save me the trouble. I should move it closer, that way I can catch them faster. Get to 100 quicker that way. But maybe I'll scare it. I kind of doubt it though. Oh, this is a pig here. Three coming in. This is crazy. They weren't biting so good this morning, but once I found them. I wasted 45 minutes trying to get my new sonar working the way I wanted it. Took it into the shop yesterday and put it in demonstration mode, and I couldn't figure out how to get it out. so I couldn't read anything. It was all make-believe. Look at that. As soon as it hits the water, down she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. Missed him. Got him that time. Every cast. Bump the anchor again. I gotta. Doesn't matter. Ooh, this feels like a really nice crop. It's a bigger one, I believe. Everyone, just so nice. Back he goes. When you're hot, you're hot. And this morning, I was not. All 12 and 13 inches, you know? That's what's so nice about it. Again. Got him that third time. Thank you. Not very many right by the boat anymore. Caught all of them dumb ones. Well, I guess every once in a while you have to cast without catching a fish. That was a wave or a fish. That's a fish. Oh, can't con him. Too far away. This is getting ridiculously easy, because if you miss them, you just let it sit and another one comes and gets it. I'll break the century mark today, just a hunch, as long as I stay here. Oh, got a big smallmouth. My battery's dead on the get over here, bud. Shouldn't lift him in like this, but I'm gonna look at that big beauty, huh? Whoa, son, that's a puerco there.